really understand sometimes what a terrible burden it is to know some of the things that I know. To try to wake people up and impart this knowledge to them. And find out that they just have walls built in front of them. They want to be slaves.
Now I risk sounding like a conspiracy theorist, but it's no longer a theory. What I'm about to say is fact. The secret organizations of the world power elite are no longer secret. They have planned and are now leading us into a one-world communist government.
DDTV. Take a journey with me deep inside the rabbit hole. Wake up, my friends, there's some things that you have to know. Everything you ever thought you knew, it has to go. For instance, NASA is the world's largest magic show. 9/11 was a planned demolition and Sandy Hook was a scam. Come on, man, are you tripping? Constant programming being crammed in your vision. Just take a step back and examine this prison. Turn on the news and they're trying to blind you. All they ever do is tell you lies and divide you. There's nowhere you can even hide, they'll find you. Illuminati all seeing eye right behind you. It's about time you find out we're being lied to. They're attempting to control the mind that's inside you. Hide you from the power that designed you. Does anybody have a problem with this? Well, I do. I want the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. They say they got it, but they're never coming up with proof. If you're looking, then they got you jumping through these hoops. The lies always continuing to rise and busting through the roof. I want the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. They say they got it, but they're never coming up with proof. If you're looking, then they got you jumping through these hoops, the lies always continuing to rise and busting through the roof. They're lying to us about everything, how can this be? I know I'm not crazy and yet I'm questioning my sanity. I see what the Illuminati's doing to humanity. The truth is stranger than fiction, we're living in a fantasy. What I'm witnessing is unreal. It's a one-way battle for us cattle going uphill. If we don't stand and fight now, then no one will. Our children will never know freedom, it's a done deal. The future's not looking so promising. It's the poor who go to war while the rich keep on profiting. It's us that they're slaughtering and money that they're honoring. And soon it's gonna be the new world order that they're offering. It's mind-boggling how so many don't seem aware. And if they are, it's like they really just don't even care. Our world is broken and I'm hoping it can be repaired. But we'll have to fight for it, so just be prepared. I want the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. They say they got it, but they're never coming up with proof. If you're looking, then they got you jumping through these hoops. The lies always continuing to rise and busting through the roof. I want the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. They say they got it, but they're never coming up with proof. If you're looking, then they got you jumping through these hoops. The lies always continuing to rise and busting through the roof.
Forget the politicians. The politicians are put there to give you the idea that you have freedom of choice. You don't. You have no choice. You have owners. And they own all the big media companies, so they control just about all of the news and information you get to hear. They got you by the balls. They don't want a population of citizens capable of critical thinking.